So my name is Ari Young, and I'm a senior here at UNT. What inspired me was addiction recovery. And with this piece, I really wanted to show that addiction isn't a quick fix. It's not like a Disney movie that everything magically poof, one day you're better. But rather, it's a lifelong journey and a lifelong choice that every single day you have to choose that you're going to continue in this process, taking it one day at a time and taking it one moment at a time. And I wanted to show that repetitive nature and that there is hope, but it's a process.